Minutemen waking their way down the field. You take a look at the preseason poll for the America East. Mentioned earlier, the A-10, Vermont 10th in the preseason national rankings. And Albany also received 6 votes in that poll. UMass Lowell returns their top teams.
Rowell sends it sky high for the goal score of the game. Speed. Now on the left side, Speed flicks it up ahead. Ivanovic couldn't reach out, and Yakovitas slides in there with the
midfielder back. Junior campaign, there he is again, over the top of the BU logo. Batted away by UMass.
He's made 6 saves on the season.
Long ball forward into the center of the midfield is skipped all the way across toward Farias and cut off. Well defended by Eddie Speed, the junior from Chester, England.
Opportunity, Riverhawks. Speed able to keep that in. Now Alves trying to do something with it. Played back. Riverhawks trying to possess a ball for a few minutes here.
As they can tonight. You know, obviously both teams have had poor results, so coming off of poor results with the 3-0 loss for UMBC and the 4-0 loss for UMass Lowell. So that's a time you really want
to go in the middle of the field for Guerra as Persa came up to take it away. Some help from Martinez. Great Danes gone 55 minutes just about. With his hands around the waist of that Green Dane.
Abramovich, Persia. Speed. Speed. Cutting inside, but dispossessed by Brewster. Able to clean it up. However, giving away. Kyle Brewster giving away a foul and a Dane.
For Hartford might have had some blood to clean up. So he went to the bench and then quickly came back onto the field. And Hartford will just give this ball away to restart play. Rao will scoop it up. Solid team that returns a lot of really good players. Both of these teams as well had players named to the Mac Herman watch list. Best player in the country for either gender. And for the men of UMass Lowell this year, it was Bashich who
by Mona Licka. All the way back out. UMass Lowell maintains. That's Eddie Speed. Back heel touch there to Speed. From the corner, looks to center.
Life too with those outside wingbacks moving up the pitch when they have possession, like Eddie Speed here on the sideline. Speed turned it over. Fernando Doctors first to it for Harvard. Yeah. Comes to the sturdy senior Sam Brown with space.
Interesting, that ball went out of play and nobody made a signal for it.
Ball rolling through the midfield again. Bologna Urso steps to it. Can he create a free kick? No, he dribbles into Speed and it's turned away.
Yeah, that's
Eddie Speed did not play last year.
A goal here off the corner would all but seal Hartford, not only in this game, but on the season. They are going to be done after this one either way. Better than fifth the last 3 years. They try to get a quick run here, but it's cross headed out Another cross kept on the ground and
be ranked in the next week, and it's pretty impressive what the Americans have been able to do on the soccer side. Again, turning into the best conference in the Northeast for soccer.
Hemmed in by a pair of white jerseys.
Well, when Stanford gets into that attacking third, they have to be focused on getting a shot on target. As we talked about earlier, sometimes
men forward, UMass Lowell.
All played into the center of the field. Now hit Speed on the right side. Chips it in. There's a chip shot over the cage.
This ball into the 18 and find an equalizer. Sigurd Darsson. As well as Rossi lining up. And now Rossi goes for the run. It's Sigurd Darsson. And now Rossi comes back.
Like Saki and being able to change their starting forwards and their starting forwards throughout the year just to add a different variation to their game. Saki, a much more direct
field. Alves goes down on it, slow to get up. Still on the ground. He will make his way to his feet.
Alves a lot more ahead. Dangerous. Push up a team now. But they do have to be happy with what they've done. Not on this play. Fast break brewing for the Riverhawks. Pass inside. Abramovic!
McDonald now had some space, turned away momentarily. And then UMass Lowell vacuums it up again. Eddie Speed covering a lot of ground in this park.
Dano had 6 goals, 4 assists, led the team with 16 points. They also lost to Sean Parker and Ryan Taylor, both graduating.
To search for Garcia Murillo. He gets it to him this time. Well covered. Eddie Speed smothers him once more. Jovanovski forward.
Play in the country by on NCAA.com. So we're not the only ones that recognize how great a facility this is. UMBC has been nationally ranked in attendance, despite the fact it's not a large facility, but they've been nationally ranked in attendance in many of the past years of the decade. Here come the Riverhawks. There's a ball crossed, but much too.
And Sia Beretta. Bosic darts one over to. Left-footed lob. Rock's defense playing keep away right now from Asamoah. Here's Persa. Cross hole. See if either one of them can provide some offense here. Here's the first subs of the season for either one of these two teams. Minutemen still controlling here. Long through ball over the top. Bosic to Alves. Excuse me, that was Kozlarić. Cross gets headed out, and it will be a corner coming for the up.
The ratted ball up front, my man. The man was saying tired, I don't want to kick the ball up front, yo.
Peace is back on Monday. Many times couldn't blame his defense or goalkeeper. Just outstanding skill. For the Eagles. We're in the 24th minute here. Still no score on the board.
One good solid game. One good solid strike for a player to catch fire. Because games happen so often that you have a good game on a Thursday or on a Friday. You're playing again on Sunday and you're fired up and confident.
8 teams, 3 separate teams were given first place votes. Or received first place votes rather. UMass Lowell, the potential 3-on-2, throws it well out in front of Eddie Speed, who uses some speed to get there. Back to the middle of the field with it now for Abramovich. Persa, the head and off the bar.
This is number 10, Dario Jovanovski. Played out to the wing and then sent into the bleachers by McCoy. Connor McCoy, the only Bobcat on that preseason squad. And this
since we last had a hat trick in a match. McDonald's been an outstanding story for BU. Wasn't ready to go last.
Change to play here in the first half. See if that break helps out this Blue Devil team that has looked tired here in the first half. They only played one game so far this year. You wonder how their conditioning is at this point. There's a trip. But it was ruled clean, and now it's out for UMass. Smith has it taken right away by Speed. Now Alves. Chance for the Minutemen to try and push. Smith can't win the header against Reichenberg. Speed. Header kick coming is huge. Smith tries to head this one in the middle off the throw. Another header towards the middle. That one knocked down. Good play defensively.
Trouble. Good opportunity, and it ends up right in the arms.
Quick. Abramov with space. He'll give it over to Speed. The pressure coming from Jurek. Speed. Persa.
We're gone here on Friday night at Nickerson Field. No score between UMass Lowell and Boston University.
Eddie Speed with a nice tackle. Persa.
Circling the ball and see when there's an open space. Eamon Whaling gets it. The deflection gets it into midfield.
Some finishing prowess there that Neymar would enjoy. 1-0 on the scoreboard. Riverhawks closing in, but their deficit remains 1-0.
I was moving the ball. Do that. Thank you. Now it's free! Now it's free! Now it's free! Seawolves goals scored by number 5, Rondell Payne.
Yeah.
Checking in for the Seawolves, number 15, Trusty Burgesson.
Did you say? I these ladies who like fishing. And like this, because you took your shirt off at the pool party. I'm like, oh my god.
That's
really
cool.
Yeah,
checking in for UMass Lowell, number 11, Miley Malengo, number 16, Abdi Sharif Hassan, and number 17, Alejandro Osorio. Checking in for the Seawolves, number 17, Joey Landesino.
Wait, what? Oh my god! What? Oh, I can say W's on food. What is
it? Oh, you have to pull and you have to pull it up onto the other? Yeah.
Hold on!
It's weird.
Here.
Huh?
I'm gonna stay here as long as possible.
Here? Oh, oh yeah, me too. That's true.
I enjoy it here, but when I can.
Yeah. I like having the time there. So, it's going to be like almost 7 weeks.
And we don't have like homework or anything.
Yeah, so, yeah, we have to demonstrate this.
Yeah.
Always in the same room.
Yeah, so I have to do like, I have to work every break. We don't.
Yeah. Or do some essay or something. I have to see this tonight to learn each other. The video thing.
Oh, serious.
Huh?
How did it go? Did you have to talk about?
Yes.
Yeah, I have to do that.
I think everyone's gonna do it. But yeah.
What did you talk about?
We talk about how I got to, like, first impressions when I came to Sandbrook. And why did I choose Sandbrook?
Was it hard?
You think? No. I just don't remember anything. I don't remember the whole situation. It's just being so nice.
And when you're done, you're like remembering so much.
Huh?
After you're.
Oh yeah, you get all the things
that
you should
have said.
Yeah. Now I can't even say what did I say.
You can't remember?
Yeah. I almost forget.
That happens to you.
I thought I'm gonna do this with you.
Yeah.
Oh, it gets funny where they're already and I thought like they're gonna do it. Yeah. We're probably gonna do it. Are you prepared?
Are
you? Are
you?
I'm going to do school work too. Oh my gosh, it could happen. Yeah. Just unlucky you, but it's okay. Just unlucky.
Is it a football game?
Huh?
It's a football game.
Yeah. Oh, that makes sense. It's a good weather.
It's... What did you say?
It's going to be a good weather too.
Oh.
Oh yeah, it's Friday, so we have... We were gonna get breakfast before. Yeah.
This is so funny.
Yeah.
Seawolves goal, scored by number 4, Gustavo Fernandez.
Thank you. guy.
Say that.
Checking in for the Riverhawks, number 22, Ivan Abramovich. Checking in for the Seawolves, number 6, Jack Valderrabano. Seawolves goal, scored by number 8, Martian Watson. Stony Brook substitution, number 17, Joey Landesino.
Thank you. right before.
Checking in for the Seawolves, number 14, Cameron Bonfils.
Thank you.
Coming on for the Riverhawks, number 20, Giuseppe Granara.
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.